gather round while I elucidate on what happens outside when it gets late. Long about midnight, the ghosts and banshees get together for their nightly jamborees. There's ghosts with horns and saucer eyes, and some with fangs about this size. Some short and fat, some tall and thin. Some don't even bother to wear their skin. Oh, oh, I'm telling you, brother, it's a frightful sight to see what goes on in the night. Spooks have a midnight jamboree. They break it up with fiendish glee. Ghosts are bad, but the one that's cursed is the headless horseman. He's the worst when he goes a-jogging across the land, holding a noggin in his hand. Demons take one look and groan and hit the road for parts unknown. And there's no wraith like a spooky spurn.
They don't like him and he's really burnt.
He swears to the longest day he's dead, he'll show them that he can get ahead. Lock the doors, unless you're careful, he'll get yours. Don't think he'll hesitate a bit, 'cause he'll clip your top if it'll fit. And he likes them little, likes them big, part in the middle or a wig, black or white or even red. The headless horseman needs a head.
With a hip, hip and a clippity-clop, he's out looking for a top-to-chop.
So don't stop to figure out a plan.
You can't reason with a headless man.
So after dark, you kids be good. Stay at home the way that you should. 'Cause right outside and waiting there is the headless horseman.
Beware!
And I'm getting out of here.